Not while I'm in town.
Knights wait for me ahead, called here for my protection. Many may have forgotten old Voshalko, but some still hold true. I will now don the child's call, as our mother Prava did before she was born anew. Blessed by the angel Inarius, no evil will harm me. My works are his works, my wishes his wishes. You who are riddled with sin, shed your blood into this sacred cup. Good. Now, approach. Stand within this circle of chalk, and make no attempt to leave, or your damnation be certain. Inarius, whose wings brought light to this world, act through me now. Purge the filth within this blood, cast out her corruption, burn her from... What is this? No, no, this is wrong! Light! No! No, no, stop! Stop! The exorcism, I did everything right. As I have done so many times before, but you... Begone. Begone! The angel Inarius, he casts you out! Casts you out!
Leave.
Leave! Please. Please.
I'm not ready yet.
Father Inarius, bless the child that grows in my belly. Keep him safe in your light.
Oh, glorious Father, thank you. Your light has cleansed the disease from my flesh. I am made whole in your radiance.
Not while I'm in town.
Keep it. I'm not after your money, just your ear. I can feel it. A great calamity is about to unfold in the northern reaches. The door is in danger. It was sealed for a reason. And now the pig-headed beasts are trying to force it open. Heed my warning and stop them. It must remain sealed. Perhaps a better question is, why are you the only one to take it seriously? That was long ago, I suppose.
Not while I'm in town.
Well struck. Raise the father.
Find somewhere else to get warm. I was here first.
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs, but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further, or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I'll not leave these walls. Never again. Blessings.
I can't do that here.
Do you see him too? The ghost of Kolik, my son. When he was a boy, he was taken to the Black Asylum, and now he haunts my every moment. Calling to me, begging that I don't know how much more I can stand. Please, I'll pay you. End his torments. Please, see that he is laid to rest.
No! No, no!
This.
Listen carefully. I haven't much time. All of our men, Lord Evitus, was felled in the ancient city beneath the mountain. We carried his body to the ossuary, but he arose, thirsting for blood. Only I escaped. Please, you must slay him.
I'm not ready yet. Out of fury. I'm out of fury. I'm out of fury. I don't have enough fury. Have enough fury.
Ah! not ready. I'm low on fury. Not ready yet. I don't have enough fury. Enough fury.
Lied. He never once had the courage to face me. Father lied. Father lied. Father lied.
Yeah!
enough fury. One fury.
Not ready.
I'm out of fury.
Captain Riken, I have new orders for you. Abandon your post. Effective immediately. We need extra swords at the borders of Wuhan. I know you and your soldiers must be eager to see the sunlight again. As for your current duties, seal up the prison. I know your story. Let them rot in their cages in darkness. If they wanted to be treated like humans, they would not have lived like animals. Perhaps we will teach them a lesson that they'll carry into the next life. Regards, Commander Finbar.
fury. One fury.
I must wait.
I'm not ready yet.
I'm afraid. must wait. I must wait. I must wait. This is it. I must wait.
was taken away for murdering a child his age. He got what he deserved, I suppose, but now his spirit cries out. He calls to me. He won't leave me be. When they found out what he did, they put him in irons and carried him off to the Black Asylum. Years later, the asylum was abandoned. The lucky ones are said to have starved, while the rest escaped their cells only to fight each other. It was a cruel death. It's no wonder some refused to pass on. Yet I still feel him. I still hear his cries. I will never be free of the truth. I sent my sweet boy away for a sin of my own making. The blood is on my hands. All of it. Heavens above, forgive me. I must go visit my son.
I'm not ready yet. Not ready yet.
Yeah.
done. Not ready yet.
Lakthen, enough is enough. Perithin's soul is marred by sin.
No, he wouldn't go that far.
You know what must be done, Lakthen. If you do not do it, we will. Do you have the will to see it through?
Do not question my faith. I will fix this.
Yes. Darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it. I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better. We are far from Kyovoshad, friend. Beyond their notice. Or care. But the father sees our light burn from high atop his glacier. He knows that Margrave will suffer no evil. Many were bandits. Murderers. Others, dear friends. Good. Light-tending folk, until they embraced evil. We must not share the fate of Nevesk. Examples must be made.